We can restart until we get good tiles too. I'm totally fine with doing, you know, better. Okay. I guess I'll get. If I could get a nice statue here, it'd be great.
Wait, Scrapper can eat any level?
Yeah, with this size, yeah.
Damn. Bruiser deck's about to go crazy. Oh, whoops, I swore.
Okay, I don't like how big that is in the top of the screen. Scrapper just made Blade Dancer a heck of a lot easier to play. These extra scraps are crazy. I didn't even get a good board placement. I'm still getting good stuff. No, I haven't. Interesting. Yeah, I haven't noticed that. Interesting.
Does merging two scrappers always give you a scrapper, or you just...
I have the talent on where it always turns into a scrapper. So basically, like, if this is how I think you're gonna want to play, and like you can literally just keep doing the night statues over and over. Yeah, you can just keep going. You just wait till it hits.
Oh, this is about to be dope.
And you just hit the button whenever you want it to, whenever you want to. You got a Harley here waiting to merge it. And it always turns into a scrapper. Too. Oh my gosh, dude, these upgrades are just juicy.
Triple upgrades?
Yeah, no, you can have, I think, yeah, you can have like up to four, because there's one that can happen in between, and then there's the final talent that can have it go get an extra one per extra thing to trigger it. I don't think, well, maybe it's not four, I don't know. I could have sworn I saw Muck get four on one time. Yeah. Oh, yeah, because it, yeah, I can count, yeah.
That's so wild. Back-to-back triples?
Yeah. Bye-bye, Toxic.
So no summoner nerf?
But you always know what it's gonna be. That's the good part. It's always gonna be a scrapper. Oh fuck. Oops. No. Dang. Close. Yeah? Dang, dude. Oh my gosh. Yeah, the merge ranks. I forgot how nice that you can make DH really strong. Oh, wow. What's a high damage right now that you've been seeing in dev build? Okay, so 20.